Hello and welcome to my tutorial on how to make Macintosh Plus Library, also known as You Need a Hero. So first thing we're going to do is start with the original samples and where Macintosh Plus pulled them from. So the first sample is at the beginning of the song and it sounds like this. And then the second sample is 36 seconds into the song. I got news for you. And then the third sample is from 59 seconds in. It's the chorus. That's how that sounds. So now that we've got all of our samples pulled, we can arrange them and put them in the order of You Need a Hero so that we can dissect how it was made. So the first thing I did was I slowed it down to 75% of the original tempo and then also took it down 5 half steps or semitones to pitch it down. So starting out, it sounds like this. So I've also got some effects applied. I wanted to go over those before I moved any further. The first is a little bit of light distortion, just a little bit to make the snares sound boxier and more like a cassette tape. Second is compression. So that smooths out the peaks of the snare to where they're not quite as loud and allows everything else to be a little bit louder in rough terms. The third is a very spacious reverb. I've got this large club setting that I've increased the mix on. So whenever you increase the mix, it gives you more reverb versus dry signal. And I'll play with it here and I'll show you. So I've got mine at 27%, which is pretty prominent. The second thing that we'll move on to is this little synth line after the intro. And I'll solo it here. And what we did is that we took this sample from 36 seconds in. Just that little bit there. And looped it. And then it changes key as well. It goes down to 7 half steps or semitones down. So. And then whenever put with the intro again, it sounds like this. Now there's a little bit of a gap here that was stylistically put there, and I'll play it again. So for this section, we're taking the synth line and we pitched it up to the original key and then also 90% of the original tempo. So it sounds like this. And the second one is that negative 5 half steps and 75% speed that we've had for the rest of the song. Next, it goes into the verse. I got news for you. And then it immediately goes into the chorus. And what I've got here is called a crossfade. So if you put 2 clips over each other and then fade one out and then fade one in, it creates a smooth transition. So that's the majority of the song. At the end, it goes back to using that synth loop again. So here we're going to take that sample that's at 36 seconds again, and we're going to extend it out a little bit longer. And we're going to speed it up to 97% of the original tempo and at the original key, which will later slow down and pitch down. So on this lower and slower one, it's 69% of the original tempo and 7.5 steps down. And at the end, MACINTOSH Plus uses this little glitch effect. Not exactly sure how that was made, but if you mess around with this sample enough, you can recreate it on your own. So that is how you make You Need a Hero or Library by MACINTOSH Plus. Thank you.